comes home in 12th. Look at him. And you can't blame him.
Not at all. No, he did everything as a driver you can possibly do. Came out here, dominated this race. It's just so frustrating.